What's up guys, Steven here, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be playing some more Stardew Valley. Isn't it obvious I'm playing Stardew Valley? So I have a special video coming up soon. It's written on this notepad here. I got a new, well, it's not new, I've had it since 2014, I just never really used it. I'm going to start writing video ideas in it. If you're wondering, if you're curious, it's a new elite, NU Elite Magnetic Notepad. So that's that. But apart from the special video coming up, it's not this video is special because I love this game, but it's a game I haven't recorded in ages since I got my capture card. So anyway, let's get on with the game. I got an upgrade, I bought some JoJamart wallpaper, which looks pretty cool. Turn down the volume. No, no, too loud, too loud, too loud. Okay, no, this is so handy, this sort of thing. But I played the game a bit off camera, I think like 2 days. It's Monday the 8th. That's cool. So what day are we on? It's not telling us what day we are on, is it? No. Where is it? Newcomer. Yeah. Okay. I'm not too sure. There's archaeology. Oh yes, I got my reward for that. I had to deliver the topaz, I think it was, from what I got last episode. I got some topaz in the mine. Did I? I think I got that off camera. Anyway, I completed that mission. Yes, 1,000. I completed a mission where I had to get to level 5 in the mine, or was it level 10? I think it was level 5. But now I have to get to level 40 in the mines. I'm not going to do that this episode. I'm not even going to go near the mine in this episode. We're probably near, but I'm not going to, you know, attempt to go inside and do that mission, because that's probably going to take me a couple days to do. But now I have 1,114. I want to buy that backpack upgrade in Piers. Okay, we can wait. We can just go, to the blacksmith. Yes, I was looking for the blacksmith. I was doing this off camera, so this is a clue to something that's coming up. I think day 10, my friend told me. Yeah, you get a pet dog. I told you this already, so I don't know why I'm trying to keep it secret. I can't wait till I get a pet doggy. I love dogs. Am I going the right way? I don't think so. No. Oh, clams, clams, clams. These get you a crap ton of money. Okay, yes. Collect all the clams. Clam. They get you so much. So last episode, I think I collected 2. Is that a mussel? Yay! I know my fishing stuff. Okay, bridge needs to be rebuilt. It's locked. Yeah, I had a feeling that would be locked. But I highly recommend this game to anybody, young, old, newborn. But can I sell this clam to this dude here? Hello. Holy, the sun looks like these and we're fishing here. I give you this. A gift, thanks. Yep, Willy, that's life. I give you a mussel that I kind of wanted. Okay, 9. It's 8:40, I think it goes up in 20s each time. Like, no, it goes up in 10s actually. Hey, he's going in ready to start his day. Okay, cool. Alright, it's 9 now. Hello, I want to sell you something. Okay, can I sell you this? Hey, back at it again with that money. Yeah, I got that money. Did I sell all 3 clams? I think so, yeah. Not a lot of money for each. I still have pretty much the exact same amount of money as I had before. I don't think it totaled up like the cost of all 3. I don't care really, but at least I got money. So Pierre's should be open now and I should be able to go and get my backpack upgrade. I really need it because when I go to the mine I need to have more backpack space, because right now this is exactly all I have. I have 9 slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is in Minecraft. There's 12 here. Is there? 8, 9, 10, yeah, 12. Okay, hello. Backpack upgrade. 2K. Yo, I thought, what? 2K? Nah, this ain't 2K16. Oh yeah, cool. My game is just going all laggy. How is that possible in a game like this? Bro, that is bull poop. Is my PC overheating? It's hot. It's not overheating, but it is hot. Hey dude, did I meet him? Oh yeah. I don't care, do I? Let's have a look. Introductions. Okay, I need another like 5 more people to greet. But I'm trying to make up with Haley. Is Haley the one I'm trying to make up with? It's not Jody. I wanted to make up with Jody. Either Penny or Haley. Haley, I want to try and get with. Because she's good. She's not bad looking, even for a video game character. Dude, I don't want to speak to you. Okay, 50 and all the way back down to 30. Great. It's really good for me. But, where do I go now? Blacksmith, yes. Let's have a look on my map. Okay, I'm here at the moment. Blacksmith should be here. Yeah. Cool, all I do is cross the bridge that goes around to Jojo Mart. See how the game is like slowed down, it's kind of dragging. Yeah, now it's better. Now it's gone back down. I don't get that. These days have been happening a lot. I'm starting to worry a bit. Well, doesn't matter. I guess that's the point of PCs, you know. At least I have something to record my videos on and edit. And also, sorry if you can hear something. My window is open. And yeah, I hate windows, you know, man. I hate windows. Oh, so this is the blacksmith here. No, it's not blacksmith. Oh, this is it up here. Okay, enter. Yo. How cool, can you break open my coyote for me? Place another one. Ooh, what's that? Oh, cool, something to do with the museum. I don't have enough room. Oh, good, can we solve it? Okay, I got granites, or granite, however you say it. Cool, at least I got 2 of the 4 coyotes open. I'm actually surprised I got that many, because coyotes are quite rare, I heard. So, day 8, I think it's day 8, isn't it? What day are we on? Can I tell me? No, I'm a newcomer, so yeah. Pelican Town, yeah, I know. It says settings in this game. Oh, I'm not in full screen mode. Oh my bloody god, did I just seriously do that? I'm getting aggravated with this. I recorded 2 videos yesterday. One of Just Cause 3 and one of Besiege Alpha. Both of the games crashed. Now this, what is going on with my life right now? I'm going to say computer, but that was my fault because I clicked window borderless mode. But I'm going to get the video back up and running and I'll see you all in a minute. Okay, welcome back guys, so sorry about that. It's in full screen mode now. So, like, that should do, I guess. That's gonna use more FPS, isn't it? Because it's like zoomed out and I see more. It looks horrible, I can tell you that for a start. It does not look good, so I'm going to zoom in. And at a normal zoom level. Am I at normal zoom level? I'm not at normal zoom level. What is up with that? I am. Why's that bottom thing gone like that? Okay, I'm just gonna deal with it for now. But, yeah, Sorry about that thing at the bottom. I'm going to try cut that out. And oh, well, it's fine now. And let me guess, it's going to go again. Oh, I know why my game stopped running. Well, Razer Game Booster, I don't have that anymore. Yeah, when I had it, it used to stop Audacity from recording, and I deleted Razer Game Booster, and oh, that's why. Okay, cool. I'm gonna try to get that back, but I don't have the 1,000 I had before. You know, that's cool. No, it's fine, man. Fine. I might actually sleep till day 10. That's when I get my dog. Oh, I'm gonna sell some stuff as well. No, I have nothing to sell, do I? If I go mining, I can get stone, but I already promised myself I wouldn't go mining. I've been recording for 12 minutes and my game already crashed. Well, but I did promise myself I wouldn't go mining, and I'm gonna stick by my word. Okay, let's go inside for a bit. Oh, stones are out here, I forgot. Okay, let's dig up some of these or break up some of these stones. I know there are only like one stone, but that's life. I have 3 stones. That's great. You know, let's go inside. I'm gonna have an early night. Yeah, even though it's 8:30 in the morning, I'm going to bed. That makes sense. That really does work on my face, because this is what my face would be like without my light. Yo, how's it going, guys? Wabam. Yo, who's that?
Hey, thanks, Jake.
Jake said, nice video. Thanks, bro. Now you can tell when I'm recording this video. Just have a look. I think, what was that, my Discord video? Have a look. Then you can see how long it takes me to edit and do all the stuff. But I'm going to record 2 videos today and upload. Actually, no. I'm going to go outside to see if my dog has arrived or I've got no mail. Well, I'm going to head to bed again. The music's nice. Okay, head outside. Ah, nice music. Okay, what's this? Ooh, secret path. Ooh, secret cave. Let me through. Let me bloody through. That's a hoe. I need my axe. Take my pickaxe. Yo, what's that? Hell yeah! What is this? Is this like another entrance into the cave? I don't know where I am. Yo, that's cool. Where am I? That's part of Zinc Farm, apparently. Like a wreckage of a shop. Yo, I have to explore this world a lot more, and I realise I'm saying yo a lot. I don't know why. I've been watching too much Comedy Shorts Gamer, probably. I don't know. Don't blame me, yo. But, let's use my scythe to do. Alright. There must be a way to get around. Yes, right. This music is so good. One of the best soundtracks for a game. Okay, we're gonna have to eat my pickaxe to get through this. And where are we going? I don't know. But I'm curious to find somewhere. The new achievement, archaeology. Thank you for the money. Okay, I'm back to 1,000. I should have realized that a lot earlier on, but that's life. Also, I need fiber for something. I think a furnace or something. I need fiber to make. I can't do that, so I must use my axe. Put my light back here. Cool. Oh, what's this? Is that like a little bird or something? Killed a bird. I don't think it was a bird. Ooh, did I reach the end of the game? Ooh, that'd be cool if I did. Okay, actually I did reach the end of the game, it won't let me go any further. Okay, now I'm gonna have to try and find my way back out to this junkyard. That's gonna take me ages because I can't remember my path I made. Shouldn't that be easy? Because I was, oh, you know, I'll just remake the path. not that difficult, but probably slightly difficult. But you need a pickaxe for nearly everything, so I might as well just get that out. And I'm already halfway out of this junkyard. I don't know what it is actually, so I'm not gonna call it anything at the moment. I'm gonna go up here, this seems cool. Ooh, tunnel. Right, let's see where I am now. Backwards. Backwards. No, it's backwards, not backwards. Ooh, parsnip. Is that parsnip? No, horseradish, I think. I was using that last episode to supply me with food. Hey, I'm back here by the mine. Cool, I might as well go inside if I'm right next to the mine. Am I? I think I am. Oh, the old cave guy. Yeah, I'm right next to the mine. Here, here's mine. Yay. Hello, welcome. I'm coming in. Okay, I can take the elevator down. I haven't got a lot of energy, so I'm going to just mine up this place a bit. And I'm going to try and get some stone and some other stuff. And probably go down one more level. Oh no, this place is a bigger area, so I might as well stay up here. And continue mining and breaking rocks. Okay. Please go. Hey, there's some slime here. Yeah, bro, leave me alone. Yo, come at me. Yo. Psych. Dude, bro, keep bloody hell away from me, yo. And spam and click. This is so. Look. Spam and click. Spam. Die. No, I'm poisoned. Crap, die. I got some gooey stuff. Ugh. Okay, that took me ages. Slimes are tough. I'm not gonna make this episode too long because last episode was nearly an hour long without any edits. If I did edit it down, it would probably be about 20 minutes, but I like the series unedited because it's a very peaceful game and I just like it a lot. Don't know why at all. I might as well buy it to try it out because, you know, seems like my type of game. And yeah, it really is my type of game. I think my style of commentary suits this game very well. And the other game that I'm going to record, I'll give you a hint right now. It's a PS4 game and I recorded it when I first got my Elgato. So if you're on this part of the video, I'm going to upload that episode tomorrow. I'm going to upload this today on a Saturday. I'm going to upload that video tomorrow on a Sunday. Comment down, guess what the game is. Go back way around September, maybe October, and see what video it is. Guess, if you guess, then, if you guess right, then you win a shout out. I'm starting the shout out thing. If you guess, if you at least attempt it and you get near enough, then I'll give you a shout out. There's going to be 3 shout out winners, so do stay active and just make sure, you know, you're on the channel and listen out for the shout outs because that is a crucial thing on YouTube. Okay, 46. I'm nearly gone. Parsnip. Just give me a bit of energy whilst I. That gives you health, not energy. I'm a dumb guy. Okay, this is. Go to 0. I wouldn't have gone all the way back up, so. That's why we have elevators, huh? I'm gonna go backwards. Shall I go back to the backwoods? I want to head back to my house, so that seems like the easiest way to get there. So I'm gonna head around backwards. Hey, bunny! Hello, bunny! Hello. I wonder if you can get a pet bunny in this game. Probably. That'd be cool if you could. Oh, pet bunny. Steven and Bunny on the road. Okay. I got 42 stone, so that seems good enough. For now anyway, you know, decent amount of stone I can sell. And yeah. Cool. Next episode is probably not gonna be for a while because I'm trying to hold off on this game. I know it sounds bad of me. Oh, I'm trying to hold off. It's a good game and all, but I've been recording way too much of it recently, so I'm trying as much as I can to, you know, limit how much of it I upload. And also recording takes ages, and I'm not saying that I don't like recording and doing YouTube, that's why I do YouTube, but it's hard to record when you're always constantly doing it, so... 809 total, 109 G's, yo. Wait, I can't do that. Wait, put my microphone close up to my hand. Wait. Probably can. I'm not too sure. Okay. It's a new day. I have a crap ton of money. Hey, mail. I was expecting some mail. I lost my favourite axe. If you can find it, please return ASAP. I'm having to. There's. You can find soon. Accept quest. Okay, I might search up on YouTube how to do that quest, because that seems pretty difficult. Oh, Robin's lost axe. Isn't it in his workshop? Because is he the blacksmith? Forging ahead. Oh no. I might try and craft something, because I want to craft and. Yeah. 20 copper ore and 25 stone. I needed the stone. Ugh. Okay, copper should be fairly easy considering you find it in everywhere in the mine. So I might just grind the game. But, you know, I might go also buy some seeds because I have the money. Oh, my finger. Ah, I got that weird pain in my hand. Oh, my hand's like spazzing out. Oh, it hurts. Ah, what's happening to my hands? Okay. Hey, look at my sexy hair. Oh, sorry, that's the distraction with a reflective microphone. Can't help but look at yourself all the time. So I'm trying to save up 2k for that, or two k, in other words 2 grand for the thing. So yeah. But I wanna go attack some people. Oh, Pierre. Hey, is it a special event? Someone's birthday? Okay, it's the 11th. When do I get a... Let me search up on my phone, actually. When do I... Okay. Let's turn on volume quickly. Getting a pet... Valley. What's that? I heard a door go. Was someone up here? I think someone was up here. Anyone's birthday? Ooh, hey girl. Hayley's birthday. I'm gonna give her the best bloody gift ever. Okay, let me go on Google. Getting a pet in Stardew Valley. In Stardew Valley. You said getting a pet in Dew Valley. Stardew Valley. Stardew V-A-L-L-E-Y. Animal Stardew Valley Wiki. Or maybe I should have gone on to pets. Okay. Oh no. I think you have to buy it, don't you? You don't get delivered a bloody pet, you have to buy the pets. Pets. Hey, that's a great wiki, look. Right, look at this. That's literally all, saying cats or dogs. I want to know when you get your bloody pet. Oh, that dumb mofo. Oh, get a pet dog, here we go. Play through. I wonder if he gets delivered the pet though. Yeah, that's some high quality video, bro. Go on, watch it sideways. Let's see if he goes outside and gets his pet, or Okay, he gets it. What day is he on? He's on the day 20. So day 20 you get your pet. I think it's day 20, isn't it? Okay. Day 20. I'm gonna fast forward to day 20. I'm not gonna cut because day 20 you just have to keep sleeping. And I don't care how much meal I get, I'm gonna sleep anyway. And at 30 FPS, but it got to 60. It's been at 30 constantly throughout the whole video. Hasn't improved. So that's starting to worry me a bit. Yeah, I think my disk space is too full up. I might have to get a new SSD if it comes to it and install Windows onto it. No, get into the bloody door, you retard! There we go. It's roughly day 20. I'm not sure if it's exactly day 20, but I'm gonna keep sleeping till day 20. Sleep. Can I just click? Okay, nice music is playing. Let's quickly check if there's any mail. Okay, got, I think, like, 2 mail. Tomorrow we're holding Egg Festival. I don't want to miss Haley's birthday, but if it says tomorrow is the Egg Festival, then that means in 2 days it's Haley's birthday. Cool, because Haley's birthday is the day after the Egg Festival. Cool, I'm going to try to find Haley then after the Egg Festival. I don't care about the Egg Festival. Actually, yeah, I do. I'm going to go see anything in the Egg Festival. Okay. Most crops only grow one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will die out. Okay, I don't care, do I? No, gardener. Oh, Elvis. I didn't read his name. Okay, let's see if the town is looking nice and sprucey for the festival. Oh yeah, I realised that black line always comes up sometimes. Oh yeah, I'm such an idiot. Really game, you just screwed me over. Okay, I'm gonna do it anyway. I want to read bloody calendar. Alright, Haley's birthday. I missed her birthday. I'm one of I didn't realize how long I slept. The letter must have said today is the Egg Festival and I read tomorrow. Crap. Okay, forget Haley then, I'm going for the other one. What's her name? I don't care what her name is. Oh, screw this. Well, I have 5 more days to go till I get my pet. So I want to try and grind till I get my pets. I'm on 29 minutes, I don't care. This video is going to be long as all hell. And yeah, apart from my game crashing, like, that was a bad one. Cool. Sleep. A fairy. This is crap. This is gonna be a thumbnail. What's some dumb fairy doing? Thanks, fairy. Well, Annika, I hope you're feeling settled in your new home. I'm ready to let you know that PS Store is now selling fertilizers. Why don't buy and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so? I'm a rich mofo right now. If I had that much money in real life, I'd just buy stuff. I know, not all of myself. I'm not that greedy. I buy stuff for other people. Like, maybe a new bed or something for someone, or new laptop. Cool, nearly day 20. Yay, come on, sleep for day 20. Yes, this is cheating. I know. Well, there's no cheating in this game, I can say. Yay, doggy! Hey, yay, doggy, I love dogs. Okay, let's go. Hello, Steven. Hey, Marnie. I remember. See this dog here? No, I don't see the dog here. Stupid twat. He's so cute. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I didn't get the story reporting. The wolf sounds really cute. It seems to like this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Hell yeah, Dr. Dog. Yogi. No, that's Jack's dog's name. What's that called? Let's skip through Chapa, Rimmel, Tona, Shanky, Snotso. Okay, let me search up on Google. Good dog's name. Is it a male or a female? So, I'm gonna guess it's a male. I know no sexism. Good dog names. Indeed, a dog names I did, but I don't care, you know. How to trap Deathclaws. Ooh, I would love to do that if I ever play Fallout 4 again. I played it the other day. It's not a bad game. Geed dogs, dog names. Oh, what should I call it? I like Yogi. I think Yogi is a pretty cool name. But what do I call it? Shan. Yeah, I'm gonna call it Shan. Well, Shan, you'd be a good pooch now. Okay. Ruff, ruff. Yay, pet doggy. Why am I so excited? Okay, we got pet dog. Yay. Farmer Steven, I have a request for you. I need some fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want. Could you bring me one? Isn't Jodie the girl I like? No, is it? No, Jodie's not the girl I like. Alias, but I'll still help out. It's a good friend, you know. Come on, pet doggy. He's so cute. Okay, pet chair back. How you doing, dog? Oh, it loves me, doesn't it? Is my interest still on? Yeah. Okay, let me post this on Instagram. Oh, Jacksepticeye, you twat. What you call me? Look at this. What you call me? He does not look bad. I'll sit down. Okay, let me walk up. Okay, let me push this. I got a pet dog in Stardew Valley, and then this cool eyes, happy face. I put about 50 million of them. Okay, there we go. Post done. I'm a very active Instagrammer if you want to follow me. But now I have my pet dog and it looks so absolutely adorable. Hello, doggy. Wanna play? How do I play with it? Can I kill it? No. I can hear its tail jumping off the floor. That's weird. Oh, here, doggy, eat parsnip. Wait, is this an ashtray? Decorative bowl. How do I say, yo, I don't smoke. Okay, warm up by the fire, doggy. Okay, I'm gonna keep that lit. If you want, you can watch the TV, like, I don't mind. Oh, I'm gonna redecorate my house a bit. Put this over here. My table over here. How do I rotate stuff? Oh, here we go, that's cool. Yeah, I can hear you panting, shut up. Oh, so cruel to the dog, he's so cute though. Okay, let's put rug there. Oh, he's just so adorable. I love him. He doesn't have a blower. Is this the wall? I'm clicking I'm bloody clicking on the wall. That's the wall. That's the wall right there. I can put a bloody GTA 5 poster, a painting, Skylander poster, a whiteboard on my bloody wall, and it doesn't say that. You know, why'd you be cruel to me like that? And how do I turn on TV? I'm going to decode you 5, you're number one. Okay, I'm going to end this video here. It's so fun, I love this game! Yay! I'm so weird. Why did I do that? Did I get any likes yet? Oh look, I did not dislike my own photo. Yeah, I'm a loner. I barely get any likes on Instagram. I barely have any followers on Instagram, but you know. How many followers do I have? I have 240. New desktop background I made myself. So that's my graphics designing for you. I'm really good at that. It has like my keyboard, my microphone on it and everything. Anyway guys, if you did like this video, well no, I'm gonna just talk about some stuff. Next episode will probably be uploaded in a couple of weeks. It's been that long since I uploaded my last episode, but you know, I was busy then. And I'll try grind out and like upload other games but this, because I've been uploading way too much recently and uploading a lot of this game. I think I uploaded like 2 episodes in about a week or something. The point, you know, that's the point of this game. It's a great game. It's supposed to be entertaining, which 100% is. But, like that thumbnail I made, I worked on that, and I'm gonna work on other stuff as well. Because I've been focusing more on this game on my channel, but I'm gonna start off with doing other games. Like Fallout 4, I'm gonna do more of Stranded Deep, Subnautica, CSGO. I have to do all of them now, and I'm even gonna start The Witcher. And no, that's not the game, if you're wondering. I deleted all of my Witcher series. Did I? I think I deleted all my episodes. I'm gonna start The Witcher series again anyway. But I want you to say goodbye to Action Man and goodbye to me, because I'm leaving. Bye. No, I'm kidding. If you did like this video, then you punch that like button. Spitting everywhere. Subscribe, and I'll see you all in my next video. Oh, doggy's so cute!